What up, nerds? Welcome back. So we just defeated old Frenchy boy, fashionista. So yeah, let's see what Artful Escape has for us next. Oh, and we've made captain. Remember that? Mad. Thanks for coming back. There's a wake-up call for you. What happened? Mystical colon of musical wonderment.
I made it. Okay. I made it!
You did make it. It's good work. I need to go that way.
Welcome back, Captain. I am at your service.
I'm not the captain's arm.
I'm quite positive. You are.
Yeah, you are.
Where's Lightman?
I believe he's removing his belongings from the captain's quarters.
It's not ideal. Whoa. That's cool. Do look excellent. What's going on in here now, though?
I like it's Cody.
Everlong.
Oh, this song makes me feel like pulling some shape. Dance complete.
Brilliant. I liked Everlong. Everlong.
Glimmerdam. It's hot fun in the summertime. I might have found a little piece of myself there.
Okay.
I prefer his earlier work.
Lightman was getting a bit stale. It's the freshest thing I've seen in decades.
Where to?
Let's go to lower decks. I want to see my quarters.
Party's over. Lightman's getting ready to leave.
Sad.
Lightman, I don't know what to say.
Say you'll captain the lung as masterfully as I did.
I'm not the captain. They can't put this on me. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Trust me when I say I believe you, kid. But also trust me when I say you're wrong.
I'm not who you think I am. I'm sorry.
You're sorry, huh? You're sorry?
I just don't want to cause any trouble.
Kid, that's the worst thing about you. Can I make a request as former captain?
Sure.
There's one station to go before you can get back to Calypso. Would you have me in the support slot?
Of course I would.
I'll pick the stage if you don't mind. Got a feeling I won't be around again. And there's an old friend I want to visit. You'll get there one day, young blood. Even if you don't want to.
Where's that?
The end, I guess.
Everything okay?
You know, all things considered, I'm remarkably calm.
Kind of morbid, that one. But. Oh. What just happened? Right. I think we're back. That was weird. Alright, let's run all the way back and find out where we're going, what we're doing. Just ran on through.
Party's over.
Oh, we already saw that. Yeah, okay, cool. Alright, but let's... technical difficulties. They love their little dances, don't they?
Captain! Free coat? On the house? No.
No. This place is weird.
Where to?
The mezzanine. Do your dance.
It's bizarre. As I look upon myself, I think, who is that strange creature?
Well, if it ain't the captain.
I didn't mean for this to happen.
Doesn't matter if you meant it. It's how it is. How's he taking it?
He seems a little spaced out.
Ah.
Are you...
Am I what?
Upset?
Been upset for a long time. Kinda hard to reach a crescendo, you know?
This about you and Lightman?
You mean Mark? Been about that for a while.
Why do you hide up here?
Excuse me?
You're this brilliant, unexplainable creator. I don't even understand the medium, right? And I don't know, you seem ashamed of it.
Ask me how good I am.
How good are you?
I'm the greatest that's ever been. It has nothing to do with shame.
Humble.
I'm just plotting my arrival.
Yeah, fair enough.
What is that?
Danger level dolphin.
Oh, no. Did you do this?
Lightman did this.
No! Lightman wanted to choose the stage.
He's going back.
The glamour gone. I will talk to you, mister. Weird little yeti thing. I can't. Oh, dang it. Nah, fair. This is quite important. We should do that.
Grassy things have names.
Drink? Nope. Cool.
It's certainly relative. The more
that's just rude.
Where to?
Theater. We need to go and take on whatever's going on. Glamour gone.
Is this bad?
It's all gone wrong.
This is bad.
Goodness me.
Course
change?
Course change?
Where's Lightman?
He's gone.
This is bad. Dreadful. Hyper-catastrophic.
What's wrong? What's going on?
There are no other options. Francis Vendetti must play.
Don't be stupid.
He's the captain. If he does not play, there is no hope. We'll drift out here forever.
I think we should chill, okay? What's so dangerous about this show? Danger level dolphin doesn't sound so bad.
Francis, dolphins are the most vicious creatures in the universe.
The Hyperion Whale Zone.
Fair enough.
It's not like other stations.
It is guarded by the Glamagon. Only Lightman has faced it and lived. And he is not the showman he once was.
If the Glamagon is not entertained, no one passes through the station. Not the crew, not the ship, not the crowd, no one.
And the performer gets vaporized with a laser.
I might never make it home.
You might not even make it to the Glamagon.
Woof.
That's correct. To get a show with the Glamagon, you must first impress the tastemaker.
The tastemaker.
She books the stage. Famously hard to impress. Jungle is filled with wandering musicians who never made the cut.
Lightman is in danger. We must act now.
I know that. Maybe we can stop him. Try and skip the dimension before anyone knows we're here.
I can feel it in my antennae. The Glamagon already knows.
What a goddamn mess.
What is happening?
I'll play.
Absolutely not. You're good, yeah. Okay? You might even wail. But the Glamagon will destroy you, Francis.
I've already taken one off.
Francis? I'm afraid this is a moment beyond the measure of Francis Vendetti. There's no Francis Vendetti in The Extraordinary.
I can't work out if this is building up to be a great hero moment or the bit where he become like the conflict.
Out there, damn it! They call me the Ethereal.
I kind of want it. Everlong. I kind of want it to be that the game's just done this, and it's just skipped that bit. It's like the film Chef.
Soloist of the first intergalactic transmission.
There's no real tragic dip in that film. It just goes up and up and up, and it's beautiful. Love it.
And not a single organism can compare to the power in these 10 little piglets.
You believe that?
I have to.
Nah. Okay, now watch me.
Watch this.
It's the less arrogant of the three. He is too good for Calypso, but he's not the one that needs to say that out loud. Someone else should be telling him. He can keep that internally, in his head. Be like, yeah, no, I am. I am too good. To say it pointedly at them comes across as cocky. New guitar. Warps are trippy. So trippy. It's cool looking. Nice colors. I love the neons in this game. Work. Everything's chatting. Yes, adore me. Thank you, wonderful crowd. Great to be here. Shush now, you little French pastries.
Shush now, you little French pastries.
I'm getting turbo interference. What's happening down there?
I'm engaging with the local riffraff. They worship me. I've bedazzled them. They may have me confused with someone else.
They may have me confused with someone else.
Humble.
You got eyes on Lightman? Can you get through to him?
Nope. Not answering. He won't. He's struggling his way up jungle. Same old show, same old song. Ask what the locals thought.
Did you little nuggets see Lightman? How was it? Delirious. No help at all.
If he survives this, which he probably won't, I'm gonna fire him into space. God! He'll be halfway to the Tastemaker by now.
I should hope so. He's the support act.
You know, I don't believe in miracles.
But I believe in you.
But I might believe in...
Everlong.
Thank you.
flowers. Lovely. Funky, this one. Realm tree.
Ooh.
Is this the tastemaker or is this just a frog? Excuse me, sorry. I didn't mean to kick you. Didn't see you there.
The glamour gone. It's a new scene.
Is yours a tale worthy of the Hyperion
Way? My story begins at Nezbeam, that delivers occasional proto-human wonder beings.
Go on.
I'm the soloist of the first intergalactic transmission. I am the Ethereal!
Everlong! You're blowing my mind, Cavity.
Before this day ends, I will be stood before the Glamorgon, and it will say Encore.
Magnificent. You'll need to audition for the Tastemaker. You got a support act?
Yeah, he's called Lightman. He's already on his way.
Excellent. You gotta hype your arrival, my friend. And hype always starts with the early swell. Out on the jungle moss. Feel good. Holding X and double tapping A. And then double tapping X. Fact. Zom?
Zom. Francis, my little humanoid companion. Traveling well? I hope so.
What is that? In the distance?
Lightman has secured an audition with the Tastemaker. The show is about to begin.
What happens now?
Up ahead is a listening outpost. They've got many ears on many sounds. Make a show in there. Answer their questions. Play some guitar if you can. The Tastemaker listens to all broadcasts from the listening outposts. We need your name to reach her before you do.
Okay. These things, they look like legs and upside down skirts. It's open. Weird.
Hey up there!
Lost old Martin! Right in the holes.
Sorry.
Fine. It's fine. Heard you staring at the jungle. Place is even.
That sounds like someone famous.
What are you doing up there?
I'm the furthermost scout on the frontier. Listening out for the new sounds. They're waiting for you at the outpost.
Waiting for you at the outpost.
Solaris, and the first intergalactic transmission. Welcome to the frontier. We've watched your rise with immense curiosity, marching towards the Tastemaker, yes?
These voiceovers are brilliant.
One boot after the other.
Solid. I can see your sound playing out well here. I have organized an interview with the Public Audio Zappers. A meet and greet, if it's not too much trouble.
Of course.
I could die right now.
We said his name three times and he has appeared.
Radio station.
Fresh into the whale zone. Here with us now on Devo and Bitbot.
It's the ethereal
Everlong.
Pleasure. You're touring out here to impress the Tastemaker, hoping to get a show booked with the Glamour God.
If the Tastemaker were listening right now, what would you say to him?
Welcome to the Age of Everlong. I look forward to a lofty endorsement. I'd say, welcome to the jungle.
I'd say, welcome to the jungle.
We've got a trillion questions sent in from across the Zapposphere. Think you can handle it?
You may have three.
So shall it be written. Question one. What are three essentials on your backstage rider?
Shasha tea leaves, four miles of fruit roll-up, a nice replica of La Sagrada Familia.
4 miles of fruit roll-up.
An octopus mixologist. I don't even need to know the rest. An eerie fortune teller and a flightless bird who smokes a pipe. Ooh.
Nah, an octopus mixologist. Non-negotiable.
Non-negotiable. Hot air balloon, marble staircase that leads to nowhere, a hover car with a full tank of gas and no plates.
A hover car with a full tank of gas and no plates.
Question number two. Ooh, this one's salty. Have you had any companions on the road?
The moth was fluent in the dead language. Harold Dent, though he'd been dead for several years before we met. Ah, yes, a girl with the memories of a Korean tank commander.
A moth who was fluent in a dead language.
Here's a hard one for you. Question three. Before you were...
Everlong.
What was your occupation?
Conservationist of impossible creatures, a zero gravity architect, a video dome projectionist.
A video drone projectionist?
Everlong.
You've been a beach. And
we're clear. The contest winners are outside.
Contest winners. What?
All right, everyone, step right up and get your photo.
I can't read that. Throwing up gang signs, alien gang signs.
Incoming message. Zipnoid priority.
Where is that priority wise?
Right near the top.
Okay, patch it through.
Francis! Sorry about leaving the English way. Had to make my move while the getting was good, you understand?
You mean Irish.
Lightman, what have you done? You've marooned us all.
Oh, no. Not if we put on a show to remember. And kid, I got exactly one memorable show left in me.
Violetta's gonna cut you up. Violetta's devastated. Violetta's raging.
Violetta is raging.
Don't you worry about Violetta.
She was.
She's a drag.
I'm pretty sure she's a genius.
Yeah.
Never mind all that. You and I, we're trailblazers. We're the last gunslingers in town.
Not anything without everyone else, though.
This is our destiny.
This isn't about destiny. This is about you.
Yeah, dickhead.
It's about you reaching out to something that's never gonna come back. And not caring who gets hurt along the way. Violetta deserves better than you. Better than both of us.
I'm about to go on stage for the Tastemaker. You got it, kid?
My name is...
Everlong.
And you listen to me. Tonight, it's my stage.
Make sure your set finishes on time. You can let me know how it looks from the stands. I've got no one left to impress.
I've got no one left to impress.
It's kind of the best one, I guess, because you're not trying to impress anyone. You can always do your best.
We're sending a report down the line. Care to sprinkle a few notes over the top?
What's going on here?
You're heading to the Tastemaker.
That's right.
That's right.
You think she'll like you? Or hurl you into space?
I've been hurled into space before. It's barely an inconvenience.
Barely an inconvenience.
Must be Lightman's audition. Broadcast live from the Tastemaker. Hopefully it's not his last stand.
Lightman's audition is coming to an end.
And?
It was fine.
That's it? What does fine mean?
I was led to believe fine was a devastating critique.
Yeah, you're probably right. Well,
no.
I'll just have to be even more spectacular than usual.
I'm afraid that may not be enough.
What? What?
A poor opening act is like a stale hors d'oeuvre or a terrible kiss. It does not bode well for the main affair. Even your most spectacular show may not be enough to sway the tastemaker.
There's nothing we can do?
Oh, there's something. But it's far too dangerous. I wouldn't suggest it at all, even though it's very close.
Tell me.
A monumental event in waiting. A creature that only appears once every 10,000 years. If you can convince it to carry you to the Tastemaker.
A publicity stunt.
There's a village. It's in a cave on the far side of this field. The rest is up to you. And Francis, there's something else you should know.
Yeah?
The time in Calypso is 7:04 p.m. on Saturday evening.
My show! Crap! I'm on in an hour?
I know. Seems almost impossible, doesn't it?
Better get a move on then. Or just fuck it off.
Hey man, is it cool if I go in?
Are you sure? It's pretty bleak in there. There's no partying, obviously. It's a no-party zone.
Might wake the damn thing up.
I'll make sure not to party.
No noise of any kind, okay? The flower pods might start dancing. Dancing's how parties start, apparently.
Totally gonna play and try and wake it up.
Oh, he's brilliant. Lightman. Well, he is. Really? We've seen it before, but I thought this time. I thought he might have added a little shrubbery. You know, shrubbery? Something fresh? A
fuck.
Bloom of something strange and new. Am I making any sense?
Not really. Starting parties all over the place, mate.
It's Zeppelin sized.
Little dude, is that you causing a rumble?
You know it.
Oh, I might be back in business yet. Oh, keep it up. Look,
I like Lightman, okay? He's royalty. But I don't know. This time, I wanted a stampede, you know? I wanted to experience something raw. I wanted to fear for my life.
Little dance floor. Dun, 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 dun. Who this?
What in the blazing fudge is going on down here? This place is one funky riff away from catastrophe. If anyone goes upstairs and causes a racket, well, I could lose my pension.
It's a cool little nook. Wake this monster. Let's get this tree going. Bunk it up.
Whoa. Where's the party? This is my jam.
You're playing my jam.
What is your name, friend?
They call me Floyd.
I got a favor to ask you, Floyd.
You want to ride on my head, don't you?
Yes, Floyd, I do.
Find out what happens next time.